gotcha. Writing letters in communicata, hard colder than no gazpacho. I'm sipping on that hard and I'm living for a motto. Looking for a reason to appreciate the freedom, but I'm only coming up with all the women in the books. I'm not a bad one. God damn it, I need a bad one. One that hits me closer than it hits me with an M1. Futuristic inflorescent, dicky secrets with a pension for the purple. Looking good with that Cohiba. Yeah, we blowing pine trees, thinking about the landscape. Why the world is burning, cause they turning from the handshakes. Diplomatic deflation, no more pageants to face us. We be losing our minds, no more homeostasis. No more cities that work, no more leaders to lead. No more coagulation, they just leave us to bleed. They just leave us to wonder what the fuck we're doing wrong. They just needed to keep us underneath that fucking thumb. So no more stumbling, and no more stumbling either. Handle emergencies, with or without the FEMA. So idiosyncratic, idiosyncrasies. They want us all the same, but we think differently. And make a light.